Trying to find out what sparked an early morning fire at a business there. We brought you live pictures on Daybreak this morning. It started around 4 o'clock at M120 Tire on Holton Road near Twin Lake. More than a dozen departments were called in to help battle that fire and put out the hot spots after the fire was knocked down. There were no hydrants close by, so fire crews had to shuttle in water. This is the third commercial fire in Muskegon County in as many days, and it does not appear as though they are linked.